I've got like, yes, you might be wondering why I'm how I'm alive. I'm Kit's evil brother, and I am evil Kit. Why? I'll tell you how I am alive. The way I survive is simple. I pretended to do that, and then I ran away into here. So that's how I pretended to die. Yeah. So that's how I'm alive. Now, let's go in the catty corner. Get Kit again. My last attack was over. He went to get some gas for his locomotive, and then I went at the kill to attack him. I am so evil. Come on, Kit. Where have you got a bunny? In the gym? With my outfield? No? Look in the gym? Okay then. He's got to be at the shop. We're getting some gas. No, he's not. Well, this Kit's got to be somewhere. Obviously. Not got all day. He's not here, he's not here. Oof. He's got to be at his place. Okay. I reckon so. This is a hard journey. He said that he never needs tacky trauma. So, well, he's here. He's here. That's behind me, his fault. You're right, sure he had a secret box. He opened the door's closed. And the light's red, so it's not been opened. Good. Yeah, he's got in there. He's got to be in here. Oh, I give up. Not ready to be. Oh, I give up. Oh, I'm so angry. Stop.